we go, guys. Episode 4. Still pissed off about the ending, but let's see if I can fix that.
What?
You're going to die.
Hell no.
What makes you think?
Sherlock, it's okay. Really. I'm fine with it.
Well, I'm not fine with it.
So should you.
That's ridiculous.
Hello?
Hmm?
John?
John. John.
John!
John, John, John!
You made it!
Yeah, no thanks to Sherlock. If you hadn't texted me, I would have never found you.
I missed you so much.
Hey, I missed you too. You alright, Dee Dee?
No, yeah, I'm fine.
Good, that's good.
I know that music.
I've got some bad news.
Dee Dee, get in here!
What's up?
That him is on, and this miracle is beyond earthly understanding. So wouldn't it make sense for the alien hunters to be the ones behind the miracle?
Who is he?
Oswald Danes. He was executed on Miracle Day and has propelled him into superstardom.
The plague that has brought down our governments and destroyed our world, Torchwood. That's who we should blame.
Screw you!
Rude.
What do we do, Jack? Split up.
No, we're a team. We stick together.
Everyone will be out there looking for us as a team. Splitting up is our best shot.
Where are we supposed to go, Jack?
Gwyn, you've been hiding for years. I think you can manage.
We should split up in teams of two.
Like the buddy system?
Yes,
like the buddy system.
Alright, John with Gwyn, Sherlock with me, and Dee Dee, my beautiful niece. I'm so proud of you, but please be normal for me. Go to Amy and Rory and live like you're normal.
But Jack!
You don't even have a last name on record. They won't be able to find you.
So this is it. Just like that.
For now, yes.
Oh my god. I'm middle fingering. There's middle finger in the air. Whoa! 2 months later. Wow, we're just gonna flash forward me 2 months. Thanks.
Go now, or I will put a hole in your head.
Could you spare me some of those knitting things?
What?
Knitting. A couple of boxes. My wife's suffering something wicked with the offer, you see. She's scared to go to the doctors because of the rumors. They say anyone sick enough is being burned. Living people being killed in these awful places.
Help yourself. Hurry up. We haven't got long.
Oh, thank you.
Go. Get out of here.
Oh, girl, run. Girl, run.
Oh, beautiful. Nice one, right? That's for the Grand Bulls and the World Teams. Oh, and Iris Price called by. She was looking for painkillers.
She gets a bloody headache and expects to go to the top of the list. Tell her she can have some, if she pays double.
Okay, no need to get fussy. Have you called Dee Dee lately?
No, I haven't got around to it.
I call her every day. Why don't you? You've known her longer.
Exactly. I've known her longer. And that girl is a stubborn one. If she says she's going to die, there's nothing we can do.
How's the case?
Amy!
Horrible. I don't get it. How is it even possible to have a serial killer on the loose when no one can die?
Psychopaths are persistent.
Seriously, Amy. I'm stuck. And the police don't even acknowledge it's happening because Larry supposedly doesn't exist anymore.
Oh, calm down. You're not stuck. You're just frustrated. Tell me what you've got so far.
Well, people are dead. So it appears to commit suicide, but that's obviously not the case.
And when you say dead?
Category 1 thing. The guarantee's bound. Because of something happened murder these days.
That's just a rumor, Dee Dee.
Oh god, not you too. Why do you even believe it isn't happening?
Because the government would have told us if they were burning people alive.
suppose. I'm still waiting for the official statement. The government doesn't tell us anything anymore. How many times have I tell you this? It's a game. It's all a big game to them, and we are their pawn.
True.
Are you sure you want to be doing this? There's no proof that my blood actually means anything, Sherlock. It could just be a coincidence.
Last mortal man on Earth.
What are you doing?
There has to be something special about your blood.
You know this isn't going to impress her.
Who?
Dee Dee.
Why would I want to impress Dee Dee?
Don't lie to me. I know there's something going on between you two. I've never seen Dee Dee so pissed off until you showed up.
This won't kill me. Just do it.
It's gonna hurt.
Just do it.
What are you doing? What the?
My blog's been hacked!
What?
My blog has been hacked! How do you know? How do I know? There's a new post that says 221 B Baker Street. Come and play. Excerpt it so Moria.
Mori? Moriarty? 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 Moriarty?
That was stolen by Chip.
Yes! I love Moriarty!
May I?
Be my guest. Thanks for having my blog, by the way. It took me 5 minutes to get it back.
Really? That long?
I'm having an off day.
Pity. I had heard such impressive tales about you. How clever you are. How brilliant and talented. And also how secretive. Dee Dee. Even your name is a secret.
Makes it easier to keep running that way.
Ah, but you're not running. You've been sticking around this time. May I ask why?
I've been running my whole life. Time I stopped.
Yes, but why now?
You really know the answer to that?
Of course I do. I just want to hear you say it.
I'm going to die.
Most people would start running knowing
I'm
that.
I'm not most people.
Obviously. Otherwise you wouldn't have sparked my interest.
Should I be flattered?
You should be scared.
Noted.
It's going to start very soon now, Dee Dee. The fall. But don't worry, falling's just like flying, except there's a more permanent destination.
Explain.
You've been on my trail for years.
James Moriarty, consulting criminal. How can I not follow your work?
But somewhere along that trail of yours, you've gotten in my way.
Really?
Torchwood has been quite the pest for me over the years. But now your little clubs gained my sponsor's attention.
Sponsor?
Sponsor?
Hardly notice them. They keep me alive. I make sure no nosy little groups get in their way.
You're getting in your way. Now what happens?
I burn you.
You don't kill me.
Don't be dull.
Do you have anything to do with the ball?
You're not the only one who's been on my trail.
Sherlock.
Until now, Sherlock's only weakness has been John. But now... now I have you.
I'm hardly a weakness.
I beg to differ, Miss Song.
How do you know my name?
What?
I have my ways. But it's not the truth, is it? That's not your real name. Even when you're telling the truth, you're telling a lie. Isn't that right?
You tell me. Seems you know me better than you've been letting on.
Oh, not completely. Don't worry, Miss Song. You're still a mystery.
Song?
Still the...
Like, river?
Unsolvable puzzle.
Is that supposed to be a compliment?
Yes.
Noted. Now tell me why I'm here. This is the wrong day to die. I still have a month. And you're not the one who killed me. So what?
I'd like you to pass along a little... message.
Go on, then.
Tell him I owe him. I owe him a fortune.
What's that supposed to mean?
Doesn't matter. You're just the messenger.
And what makes you think I'll pass along this message?
Because you want to save them. Ironic, isn't it? Since they're all so focused on saving you.
I don't need saving.
Yes, you do. And right now, your suitors are on their way to rescue you. How chivalrous.
What?
Sherlock and John. They're coming to save the damsel in distress.
How would they even know I'm here?
Don't ask me. I didn't send them the cry for help. I just intercepted. Only downfall to a cry for help is, their unimaginative little brains will immediately jump to the conclusion that you've been kidnapped. So I say, we keep up the illusion.
Wait. Fall. I'm actually blanking right now. Part 2, guys.